I am a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment, and I don't expect to be forgiven. I am simply here to apologize.
Like I said, I don't know what I'm actually apologizing for, but I'm guessing I did something wrong, so in advance, I'm saying I'm sorry. It's probably something to do with this album.